Hi, and welcome to this short tutorial video about how to manage users in Questpack Essentials. Typically, accounts in Questpack Essentials are set up as multi-user accounts, with different persons having access to the same account with their individual login details. The amount of users depends on the amount of user licenses included in the subscription. The user handling is straightforward and can be done entirely by super user in the account. To add an additional user to the account, the super user needs to log in, click on Menu, and verify first under Account Settings whether there is additional user licenses available. If not, additional user licenses can easily be ordered through your local Questpack office. Under Users, the super user simply needs to click on New User, fill in all relevant details, activate the option Send Login Link to User, and click on Create New to complete the process. The new user will then receive a system-generated email with the initial login details. To remove a user, the super user needs to select the user to be removed and click on Delete User. The super user is then asked to select one of the remaining users to inherit all the folders and the quests of the user to be removed. To edit a user, the super user needs to click on the name of the user to be edited and change the relevant details there. To exchange a user, the process includes two steps. First, the new user needs to be added, and secondly, the old user needs to be removed. Please note that user handling can be done very efficiently by utilizing the option to create and work with user groups. Super users can create and edit user groups, and all users and folder owners can assign access rights to a folder and its content to these user groups, in addition to individual users. User groups are also displayed in the user profile, and when adding a new user, super users can assign the new user directly to one or several user groups. Finally, Questpack Essentials allows super users to deactivate a user to temporarily free up a user license if needed. To do so, the super user needs to click on the user to be deactivated and uncheck the option Active at the right end of the grid. This concludes this short video tutorial on how to handle users and work with user groups. In case of questions, please reach out to your local Questpack office for support and guidance.